Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
My name is David Adams, and today I will be proving Brianna wrong. On 3/26, Miss Lisa Kelly went into Walmart and bought some spicy Doritos, as you all know, for $2.49. What's it called?
Come on, man.
Let it finish.